In this tutorial video, we will show you how to look up the commission amount being offered on a listing in MLS Long Island. The way we will go about doing this today is by using the Collab Portal, which is a free software provided to members of MLSLI. The URL is collab.mlsli.com. You can see it right at the top. And in order to log in, you'll just need your MLS Long Island membership number and password. This is the same login you would use for Stratus, which is the other more antiquated listing system they offer, where you can also check the commission information, but primarily it's used for uploading and editing listings. So in this case, what we're going to do to start is to go into search listings on the left. Now, ideally, you've actually sent the portal to your client and they've actually been using this to search for listings. That will make the process much easier because you can actually keep track of what they've been looking at in the portal directly. And if a listing is discovered in the database, by definition, there's a commission of some sort being offered. But let's assume in this case, your client is searching on a different portal. Maybe it's Zillow or some other online platform. And they send you a listing and they say, hey, I want to submit an offer. The first thing you need to do before moving forward is, of course, to document the commission amount. Now, usually there is an MLS number available if a listing is in the database. And the easiest way to look that up is just to Google the address that the client sends you. If you check one of the first results, perhaps a Zillow.com, you're going to see an MLS number. You want to copy that MLS number and you want to paste it directly into the search bar. And as you can see, that's going to pull up the listing. Now, once you have the listing up, you can view the buyer agent commission amount by scrolling towards the bottom where it says under here, buyer agency comp. Now, it is possible there could be a number for broker agency comp or seller agency comp. And we can go into this in a different training video, but for the purposes of today's exercise, you really want to document the buyer agency comp. So you can take a screenshot of this page, or if you'd like, you can click the drop down on the top right and you can click on export as PDF. You can save that down, email it to your principal broker, or otherwise just document it prior to submitting an offer. You can also email yourself a listing. You can email it to a client. There's also the option for texting the listing to yourself or a client as well. So that's really how we check the buyer agent commission. And a quick aside, so in Queens, keep in mind that there's actually sort of two broker databases in operation. You have MLSLI, which is Long Island. They have at least, I would say, 25,000 members. And you know that's going to have a fair amount of the listings, but it is also possible that a listing could not be an MLSLI and it might be an RLS. RLS is the broker database operated by REBNY, Real Estate Board of New York, that's very dominant in Manhattan, Brooklyn, and increasingly parts of Queens. So here at HomeDax, we're actually a member of both MLSLI and RealtyMX, rather RLS. And so we have two softwares to check these two databases. MLSLI is checked through Collab, as we've demonstrated. And for RLS listings for REBNY, we use a software called RealtyMX to search for listings. So if your client is looking out in Queens and a listing does not appear in Collab, you need to also check in RealtyMX to see if it's listed in RLS. Now, if a listing is not in either one, it's essential that as a next step, you actually email the listing agent and ask them to confirm the co-broke, also known as the buyer agent commission. And you certainly don't want to proceed to submit an offer until you have written confirmation of whatever commission is being offered. If you have any comments, leave us a note below the video. And if you have any ideas for other training topics, we're certainly happy to entertain them. Give us a shout. You can email us at team@homedax.com, or you can visit our website, homedax.com, and send us a message through the contact form. And if you're an agent in New York City and you're looking for a sponsoring broker, or you're looking to make a change, we'd love to speak with you. Give us a shout.